so many times, and I know what you must be thinking of. Well, I don't have to need no doctor, babe, to see that you're very in love. But baby, please stop crying.
And there is no place I'm going to. big that there is no place I'm going to. I miss the tambourine man, play a song for me in the jingle jangle.
Yeah. understand you're fun. Wondering if she changed it out, if her hair was still red. The folks, they said, her life's together, it sure was gonna be better. them. They never did like Mama's homemade dress. Papa's bank wasn't big enough. And he was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes, heading out for the East Coast, ready to pay his dues. Getting through, tangled up in the rain. She was married when they first met, soon to be divorced. He helped her out of a jam, I guess, but he used a little too much force. And they drove that car as far as they could and abandoned it halfway, splitting up on a dark sad night. Both agreeing that it was best. And she turned around to look at him as he was walking away, saying over the shoulder, "We'll meet again someday." Tangled up in blue. He had a job in the Great North Woods, working as a cook for a spell. But he never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So he drifted down to New Orleans, lucky not to be destroyed, where he got him a job on a fishing boat docked 2 miles outside Delacroix. And all the while he was alone, the past was close behind. He seen a lot of women, but she never escaped his mind. And he just grew tangled up in blue. Was working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. Well, I just kept looking at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. And later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there right beside my chair, said, "Don't tell me, don't I know your name?" Well, I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe, tangled up in blue. She lit a burner on the stove, "Thought you'd never say hello," she said. "You look like the silent type." Then she opened up a book of poems and showed it to me. It was written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them was right true and blown like burning coal. Every page, like it was written in my soul. From me to you, tangled up in blue. I live with them on Montague Street, in a basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night, and revolution in the air. Till he started in to dealing with slaves, and something inside of him died. While she had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. Where were them when it all came crashing down? I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was keep on keeping. that flute, tangled up in blue. So now I'm going on back again. I gotta get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, and some are truck driver's wives. Well, I don't know how it all got started. I don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same. We decide from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue. target. You're pushing nails into the ground. There ought to be a law against you coming around. You got to be big. sure like to know why she didn't go. I can't get close to her at all. And it's like I ain't here. She just acts like we never happened. It's all new to me, like some mystery. It could even be like a year. But it's a hard to think on. She's the same one that last night I was here.
Out of the peace. Thank you.
everything. Love every meaning you put me in. Just reach the place where I'm feeling kind of low. I don't mind leaving you, and I'm not afraid to go. I ain't going, yes I'm going.
shake my hand. I can find me another woman, and you can find you another man. I'm going, as I'm going, oh, and I'm gone.
Qui aurait égaré un chien à 7 heures Gordon de 7 mois noir, qu'elle peut récupérer ce chien à gauche de la scène ou à droite, ça dépend.
Thank you. truth just twist its cup of gold as well. A palm for legged forest clouds, the cowboy hangs around. With his candle burning in the sun, though its glow is waxed in black. Not except when beneath the trees of Eden. The lamppost stands with folded arms, its iron claws attached to curbs beneath holes where babies wail, though its shadows meddle back. All in all can only fall with a crashing but meaningless blow. And no sound at all ever comes from the gates of Eden. The savage soldier sticks his head in sand and then complains. And to the shoeless hunter who's gone deaf but still remains. Upon the beach where hound dogs bay and ships with tattooed sails heading for the gates of Eden. With a time rusting compass blade, a leaden end his lamp sits with utopian hermit monks side saddled on the golden cap. And on their promises of paradise, you will not hear a laugh. All except inside the gates of Eden. Relationships of ownership, they whisper in the wind. To those condemned to act accordingly and wait for succeeding kings. And I try to harmonize with songs the lonesome sparrow sings. Oh, there are no kings inside the gates of Eden. The motorcycle black man Gypsy Queen, in her silver sudden phantom calls the great man a dwarf to scream, as he weeps to wicked birds of prey, picking up on his breadcrumb sins. There are no sins inside the gates of Eden. Kingdoms of experience in the precious winds they write. While paupers change possessions, each one wishing for what the other has got. And the princess and the prince discuss what's real and what is not. It doesn't matter inside the gates of Eden. Would each one mean? At times I think there are no words but these to tell what's true. And there are no truths outside the gates of Eden.
Thank you. Sunday. That was conversation, whatever you want to bring. Beg a woman like you to get through to the man in me.
Bells and washed out horns, blow into my face with scorn. But it's not that way. I wasn't born to lose you. I want you. I want you. I want you. So. Politician leaps upon the street where mothers weep, and the saviors who are fast asleep, they wait for you. And I wait for them to interrupt me drinking from this broken cup and ask me to open up the gate for you.
Do you know where she is hiding? How long Like a wall, and she aches.
girl. It was raining from the first. I was dying out of thirst. So I came in here. Been a long time, the first hurts, but what's the worst is this pain in here. I can't stay in here.
Eastwood, Bobby Hall. Over here, on my left, on the rhythm guitar, a young man who's been a great friend of mine at the moment. On the rhythm guitar from Tombstone, Arizona, Mr. Steve Soto.
Thank you. Get out of